females finish them. We can see them trained for many years. It gives us an opportunity to get a close look at our animals and monitor their physical health. Training is also important for their mental health, as it gives the sea lion tasks to do and challenges to think about. By training the sea lions to station themselves in different areas, they watch what each animal eats and exactly how much. And having the sea lions comfortable with this routine can also help in case we ever need to get them to the animals. In the wild, sea lions feed on squid, octopus, herring, sardines, and other fish. Here we feed them herring and cable, which the sea lions will usually swallow whole and head first. Each sea lion eats from 6 to 35 pounds of fish a day. The amount of food depends on the individual, with bigger sea lions eating more. It depends on the season. Sea lions eat more during the fall, so they gain weight and flutter for the cold winter ahead. Sea lions are very intelligent and capable of learning a variety of behaviors. We work on training a combination of natural behavior and custom behavior. Natural behaviors include anything that the sea lion may do in the wild, such as vocalizing or dieting. Husbandry behaviors include activities that allow keepers to manage and examine sea lions. Opening a mouth, raising a flipper, or laying down on the beach are all behaviors that help us get a better look at the sea lions to make sure that they stay in the you may even see the keepers practicing other medical behaviors, like ultrasounds or injection training for vaccines. Some behaviors are more about having fun and are designed to further challenge the sea lions to think and act. Sea lions are naturally curious and playful, so the keepers may also use items like balls and tubes during the training session. Today, California sea lion populations in the wild are stable. Species that aren't and marine mammals in general could use our help. The Wildlife Conservation Society is working to save wildlife in wild places around the world. One way you can help marine mammals, like sea lions, is to be aware of the fish and seafood that you're eating. Make wise choices that will be less harmful to ocean wildlife. Learn more, visit us online at wcs.org. We hope you have enjoyed your time with the sea lions. Thank you for visiting with us today, and we look forward to seeing you back again soon.
Oh, she's good. Look at her. Baby.